Hi, today I want to share with you the Clear Skin Blemish Fighting Mask. This is brilliant for purifying and detoxifying the skin. It has ginger extract in it and it kills the blemish causing bacteria. You can see in a moment when I open up the lid, it's like a green clay colour and it has spirulina in it to draw out the toxins and tighten the pores. And you won't believe it when you can feel it tightening on your skin, a bit like the facelift mask, but not as intense as that. It's also got bamboo charcoal and goji berry extract to reduce the redness and calm the skin. There's nothing worse when you have the blemishes and everything looks bright red on your face. So how you apply it is either with the spatula into the pot onto your face and then applied as I am now, sort of moving it around. Or you could do that with your fingers, but I just find it a lot easier with the spatula. And you concentrate on your T-zone. So your nose, your chin, your forehead, anywhere you tend to have breakouts. I wouldn't suggest you can put it all over your face, but that would be a bit of a waste of a product. You don't tend to get much breakouts on the sort of parts of your cheeks. You could then certainly put on some of the hydrating mask on that area instead. So it's quite dark green when you first put it on. It smells quite gingery, but fresh. And it's great for just really closing down those pores, killing that bacteria, lowering the sebum levels. So you leave it on like that, I would say for about 15 minutes. It's quite dark green. And then in a moment, you'll see me when I come back to the camera and it's been about 15 to 20 minutes. So you can see it's gone pale green. There's only certain dark patches now. And if you look closely, as much as I don't want you to, at my nose, you can see the actual open pores and it's really getting into those pores, closing them down and really tightening and reducing the skin's level of the sebum, which is great. And then when you wash it off, either in the shower or by the sink, it feels so hydrated. So unlike, say, any sort of spot relief type creams and things you might have used, which just dry out and kill your skin, really, it feels like. It's so light and hydrating, but really calms and neutralises your skin. So the Clear Skin Mask is £20. And again, you can, of course, buy it as part of the ABC actual package itself, where you buy the ABC Cleanse, Tone and Moisturise, and you could get this mask for free. So that's £20. But it is one of the absolute heroes, especially of teenage or breakout skin, prone skin or hormonal skin. So any questions about this or any of the masks or any of the products, just let me know or pop along to my web shop. Hope you're having a great day. Take care.